Hello everybody and welcome back to The Witcher 3. We're here in the desert. No idea how to say it. We've learnt that it used to be an ocean. One that was laid barren by whoever lived in this part of the world before. And like I say, I reckon that this is a world, but it's also a planet. Where we still... not a planet, but like a different... country, different continent, whatever. And we need to find the next passage to get through. And we can't even run. It's nice though.
Ah, the portal.
Looks more like a ruin.
Appearances can be deceiving.
So what are we waiting for?
For it to open. Shouldn't take but a few moments.
What's going on?
The sand crabs have sensed our presence.
Wonderful.
Let's get them. I really need to... can I loot them? Let's just kill them off from the side.
Hooked, defeat them all. 3, 2, 1.
Boom, gone. And where's this place? Oh.
Have a look.
This place is very doomy. Well, we can find this place shortly.
Could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic. So Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own.
Hello everyone and welcome back. Obviously, you may have seen the cut before when we showed the previous episode, but what we are doing is we are helping Avalach and we are helping him through time and space, through the different worlds that once were inhabited. Did some thinking, and you see here, these are elven ruins of a type, and Avalach is a type of elf, and that is really weird, annoying. Let's head off this way. There's the other portal. And there is a power. There's a power set. Just over there.
Vapors don't look terribly inviting.
Okay, we can probably go here.
Suffocated.
Okay, so we've pretty much just got to run between them. Okay, so what do we need to do now? We need to run over there. Do we need to run down there? Here we do. It's honestly, that is really weird noise, and we cannot even vaguely see who it's from. Which senses aren't exactly scanning anything? And what is this thing? Gained an ability point. Ooh, lovely. Let's use that. What can we use it on? Signs, fire stream, delusion. We didn't exactly have many. Oh well. What have we got to go now? Not down there. He's got that very weird, very, very difficult hand, or just slowing. Like when you run, it's like you slow. Right, we got to start from the beginning. So, right, we know where we need to go. Yep.
There it is.
We knew that bit. Oi, nearly spawned me off the side of the fucking edge there.
Vapors don't look terribly inviting. Any longer and I'd have suffocated.
The question is, did it count the use of the points?
Place of power should draw.
So I've gained another ability point. Yeah, it probably wasn't. Let's use this one. Let's level up well. Okay, so that is just a generic attack, but that is shift. Left click, I believe. Wait, don't you dare fall off the edge. It wasn't that. There goes a great bomb. Come on. Key. K. Yep. Well. So where do we actually need to go? Come on. What are you doing? Honestly, this game is stupid.
Should avoid those clouds. Or bolt through them.
Where can we go? What? There isn't anywhere we can go. Come on. Fucking survive that just. And we're gonna have to burn all our way through all this. We'd have to find a different way around, I think. What does map give it? Map gives us absolutely nothing. This way. Well, no, because that way. Actually, what if it's probably down here somewhere? This just can't be, because that's the place of power. We've gone round in a circle. Ideally, we need to be down there. But how do we get down there? Is that safe to jump? Looks like it would be, but where's the next clearing? Great, I'm probably stuck down here now. Yep. Pretty sure I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. What can I even do? Look, I'm sliding. We literally just need to run around here. Okay. Through the portal we go. Where are we now? Just generically. See, we're underwater. And these are some ruins of some sort. Again, very elven-like. And again, here. In a very cold area.
Cold. Somewhere, and I gotta find that next passage quick. If I can just find cover along the way, I should make it to the passage.
If I do that, that should help me warm up. There's something there, but what can I do with it? You can see that it can be moved, but how? I need to examine it. I think we're running a bit too far. Because apparently these buildings won't give us a fucking bit of protection. Looks like they do. I was behind a building. I was literally behind a building. Oh my god, let's go back and see the pointless information it's gonna give us. We're gonna go, right, so we go around here.
Cold.
Right.
I'll freeze to death if I don't hide somewhere. And I gotta find that next passage quick. If I can just find cover along the way, I should make it to the passage.
Tells me that. See, there's this X marks the spot. Which, is that fucking pointless? Is there any way remotely? There is that, but how do we remove it? Right, I had a look at what the interweb said. As you would think that this wasn't going to be the hardest thing in the world. And relatively stupid of myself. We will use the shields. And we will run from area to area. Wait for that to recharge again. Do this is the new one, and slide down here. And there should be a cutscene.
Light in a place like this? Someone must have lit it. With any luck, it was a certain grouchy elven sage. Snow's up to the rooftops. Wonder how long this blizzard's been blowing.
Right, let's drink a bit of cow's milk, heal up a little bit. As you remember, the cow's milk is fucking amazing. Right, let's do this. Notes. I see that. That'll be an interesting read. We have to kind of duck and dive in between all the buildings. See who it is up here. Come on. No. This ladder, please. I am at the fucking lighthouse. Oh, really? Am I, like, beating this game before it's even let me get to any checkpoint? Get to the lighthouse? Well, I'm at the fucking top of it, where there is the flame. And we're gonna die. Fucking stupid game. Like, I bet when we respawn, it's gonna respawn us right at the beginning. In which case, I'm gonna be pissed. Yeah. What a waste of time this mission is. It doesn't do anything for you. There's probably gonna be nothing useful out of this mission.
Face to death if I don't hide somewhere.
And it literally is gonna take us back and forth.
If I can just find cover along the way, I should make it to the passage.
For some stupid reason, it thinks I want to use Quen. Axie, rather. Great. So, what we have to do is we have to continuously redo the same fucking mission until it finally lets us... Yep, we know. Great, it spawns you like this. It spawns you dying Right, thank you, game. Thank you for the fact it spawns you dying, and if you try and put a shield down, it will kill you. And then when you do finally put a shield down, it smacks you in the arsehole. Oh, jump through the fucking thing, you cunt. So meanwhile, we're trying to do this, and we're dying. That was completely my fault there, because I forgot to place the shield on. Right, and it makes me slide down there. That would give a decent enough clue if we should we fight them. Yeah, there's a door here. And as we tried to go to this door before, it fucking killed it.
Took you a while. Did you run into trouble?
No.
No. Just taking in the sights.
And we didn't exactly know this
world. What is this place? Feels like I've been here before.
You have. You fought Eridan's projection here. Before that, Ciri fought here. For you.
What are you talking about?
Ever wondered how you managed to leave the Red Riders?
Many times, but I don't remember a thing.
Ciri came for you. She sensed you were in danger, tore you from the Hunt's grasp, then deposited you in the woods near Kaer Morhen.
Did Eridan start hunting her because of that? Because of me? Why didn't she say anything?
What would it have changed?
And let's ask more questions.
Where are we? World of the NL?
No. This is Ted Dera, the time of the end. The world destroyed by the White Frost. Alas, this awaits us all, though at differing stages of our existence.
So calm when you say that.
Eridan succumbed to his knowledge of the apocalypse. Fear rules him now. I'll not commit the same error.
Care to clarify?
Not here. Not now.
Going after Gels is proving quite a trek, but I still don't know why he's so important.
Eridan differs from the king he killed. Power for its own sake interests him. He has little patience for bureaucracy. He spends most of his time atop his steed, leading the Red Riders. So what does he need in the capital? A good viceroy. Gels is an excellent administrator and an even better plotter. He's the most dangerous individual amongst the NL.
He got any weaknesses?
Yes. He's righteous.
I was hoping we wouldn't get separated.
I warned you it could happen.
Where'd your journey take you?
Through a world whose son had just died. I barely reached the next passage in time.
Light on the peak. Was that you?
I thought it might aid your passage. After all, that is what lighthouses do. Show the way.
Yep, they do.
Doesn't look safe here either. Let's go.
This way.
Next passage. When will it open?
Shortly.
Ah, fuck it, let's just go through. Tionala Gilroy's Palace. We're here.
At last.
This Tionalia?
The Palace of Awakening, formerly the Moon Palace. Gel's headquarters.
Beautiful.
I'm glad to know you appreciate it. Elven architecture is a bit more sophisticated than yours.
Oh, who's this? And why are they here?
I believe we're done for the day, my tulip. Be a dear and leave us alone. For I think we can agree this matter is between us and us alone, correct? Crevan Espain, Ab Corman Maka, and the Witcher of Rivia. Ketmil. Do you like my new model? Something of Lara Doran about her, wouldn't you agree, Crevan?
Her height, perhaps. Nothing more.
I see I've touched a tender spot. So let's change the subject, shall we? Care for a drink?
No, we're not in the mood.
Didn't come here for tea.
I must admit, you appearing here. Quite the surprise, Witcher. Incidentally, interesting choice of allies. Do you think Avalach is honest with you? Just curious.
I think that even among the NL elves, there are those capable of being decent.
Naivety is a fool's blessing. I detect a shadow of impatience in your faces, it seems. So what brings you here?
I've come to tell you who killed our king.
You've gone through a great deal of trouble to reach me. So I must believe you've put equal effort into preparing this lie.
You shall see the truth. You will dream it.
You've an neuromancer. My intuition was correct. This will be interesting.
Tired of your pseudo-sophisticated courtesy. Let's go.
Where to, if I might ask?
To the world of the Enshe. Directly this time.
Let's go, before any guards show up.
God, he's a crap painter. What is that? God, wow.
I take it I needn't introduce our guest.
Greetings, Sireo. So it's true. The swallow has befriended the fox.
There's naught you can do to make us turn on one another.
Avalach blackmailed you. Do you not remember? Tried to force you to warm our king's bed. Treated your body like a side of pork.
I remember. But I also remember what you advised Eredin do with me once I was caught. And I remember what the Red Riders did at Kaer Morhen.
I didn't come here to argue. The proof you promised, where is it?
You will see it in your dream.
Ah, yes. The Oneromancer. Visions that cannot be fabricated. Do you wish to show me how Eredin murdered our king? What then? Am I to incite the NL against Eredin? Call for revolution? And proclaim Avalach our new king.
You'll do what you want. If you decide to continue serving the regicide, so be it. Wouldn't even be surprised.
Very well. Have your oracle summon dreams of my king's last moments.
We shall all dream them, to make certain there are no misunderstandings.
Why not?
Here he is.
The king is dead. Long live the king.
You can imagine he would be shocked. He's just found out some fuckers which fucker killed his king.
You must face him on your terms. In this world. In a place of your choosing. It's your only chance. Sail to Skellige and find the Sunstone. With it, you will summon the Nargothaer. Eredin will come too. Should he call for reinforcements, no NL will answer.
You have done the thing most just. A new portal to Tir na Liar will open. I shall stabilize it and you will return. Come with me.
Just as well. Could have been bluffing. Might have just said that so we'd let him go. Damn it, we should have pressed him.
Calm down. Avalarch knows him better. We'll hear him out when he returns.
Speak of the devil.
Geralt's worried. He believes we let Gels go too easily.
Can never be too careful.
Agreed. Yet I do believe Gels will keep his word. Withhold support from Eredin.
Seems to me you have a plan. Care to share it with us?
Once we find the Sunstone, aided by your sorceresses and their magic, we shall draw Eredin's ship to a bay along the coast of Undvik. We will wait in ambush, lay a trap. When the King of the Hunt arrives, we will spring it and kill him.
Just like that?
Defeating Eredin will be no small feat, but we will accomplish it. Gather everyone, and we'll meet at the port. Then we sail to Skellige.
If that's what we're doing now, guys, thank you ever so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe if you're new around here, leave a comment if you have any questions, or yeah, anything you want to say. But apart from that, guys, peace. See you next episode.